Each of us knows, in some form, to a degree most deep and burrowing, what it truly means to be afraid. Strong and stuffed down the throats of the weak. It is a cudgel, a blunt weapon wielded by masters of the dogs lapping at their feet. Taken in by the oppressed, however, and loved, it becomes their ally. Loved and nurtured, can be a blade both sharp and true. Do not fear your fear. Embrace it.